on that morning after the Sabbath, as those three women ran towards that tomb, the reality, the harsh reality, that their hope, their Messiah, their friend, was dead.
No! No, he's not dead! It's true! We saw him! He's living!
We've talked to him! We touched him! He's alive!
It's true! Jesus is alive! He is risen!
Thank you.
Father, I thank you that tonight we can rejoice that Jesus is alive. We honor you, Lord. We thank you for that great sacrifice, that you were the lamb that was slain. We give you honor and glory. We thank you, Father. We thank you for Easter. We thank you for Passover. We thank you for what you have done. We thank you that we can praise you in your wonderful. Good night. Have a good evening.